So Dr. Shweta, in the last video you explained me the hair loss and hair thinning. So I think it's correct. So I think I have nutritional hair fall. I was suffering from viral fever that then I realized that I have huge hair fall. So yes, correct. Not necessary that the person should be thin or should be like healthy or like this. The person can be normal. So what is the solution for hair fall?
Yeah, so I got your question. So your question says that after the viral fever you started your hair fall, and even though, you know, weight wise you look on a very healthy side and you look quite nice, but after that viral fever there have been some changes in your body. Some nutrition has been depleted. So nutrition doesn't mean there necessarily has to be a weight loss. It could be something as simple as a vitamin, a trace element, antioxidants that come down. In many cases, it's also the protein that comes down. But in certain cases, you know, the protein balance is enough. The weight is ideal. But then because there is a change in terms of the hemoglobin, which is not really visible unless it goes really down, or sometimes it is vitamins, sometimes there are just trace elements which are required in very minuscule quantities like selenium. But even when these go down, there can be a hair loss. So I'm just setting the context for people who are watching this on social media that we're doing a series of videos. In the series of videos, we are answering all the questions you possibly have about hair loss and hair regrowth. So we started with the first video yesterday. If you haven't watched it, please subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you can watch it. Today's video, we are covering one of the reasons of hair loss, which is nutritional. Yesterday, we spoke about the five different reasons of hair loss, and it's necessary to know the five reasons of hair loss because you need to diagnose right to get the right fit. So about nutritional hair loss, and you mentioned the viral fever. So what I need to tell you is all of us know that from a simple cold and a fever to the dreaded cancer, everything that pulls out nutrition from your body, every sickness that pulls out nutrition from your body is accompanied by hair loss. So the body is very intelligent. So when the body gets less nutrition or there is more requirement of nutrition, so the body doesn't have enough for the vital functioning of the organs, the body starts taking away nutrition from the hair and from the skin, and people start facing hair loss and dullness of the skin. So this is nutritional hair loss, and as a solution for this nutritional hair loss, you don't have to do much. You need to just put back the nutrition that you have lost.
Okay, so even Dr. Shweta, now I realize that instead of spending so much on that expensive serum, I would have consulted an expert or with the right medication or with the great results. So what you want to say on this?
Yeah, correct. So you spend so much on a serum because you thought that a serum helped your cousin and a serum would help you too. But what you needed is to change your nutrition. And changing your nutrition can be done through diet. You can increase the protein in your diet. Whether you're a vegetarian or a non-vegetarian, you can Google for these protein sources and make sure that you add a protein in every meal. Also eating a lot of nuts, eating a lot of fruits, eating raw vegetables, making sure that your food is healthier. Most of us know what are the healthy options. Even by making those changes, you can see a change in the hair. But you know, these things are easier said than done. And you would agree with me because you want to make these changes, but making them on a day-to-day basis with your busy lifestyle may not happen. So I, as an expert, generally I work with ambitious, successful people. I work with people who are constantly traveling, who have extreme demands on their time. So I suggest them a nutritional supplement, which is in the form of a tablet, but it's not a medicine. It just contains around 35 vital nutrients, which contains amino acids, iron, calcium, certain minerals, biotin, which is so important for hair regrowth. And just giving them that one nutritional supplement makes such a big change that in as little as 3 weeks they see a significant result in their hair loss, and many times they even see hair regrowth.
So what can be the other reasons for hair fall?
Yeah, so other reasons I did explain yesterday. So the other reason, the next one we will be covering, will be hormonal. Because could you ask me this? after listening to this video, if somebody who has a thyroid problem or a polycystic ovarian syndrome, if they take a nutritional supplement, it may be of very limited use to them. So then nutritional supplement, bang on for somebody who has hair loss because of loss of nutrients from the body. It will help everybody, but for nutritional hair loss, this is the only thing that is needed. If there are other complications like a underlying hormonal imbalance, we would need to approach it very differently. And I am going to be talking about hormonal imbalances and hair loss, how to approach it, how to treat it in the next video, which I will make in the next 2 or 3 days. And because you need to watch it and you will be asking me how can I get to that video, please go to my website on www.skinsense.co.in, and on my website you can subscribe to my YouTube channel or you can subscribe to our WhatsApp broadcast list. These are 2 very simple ways to get a lot of information, a lot of scientific information, and this scientific information will save you both time and money. Thank you so much for watching.
Thank you.